Anderson Talisca. Luis Gustavo with it. Abdul Rahman Ghari. Showing excellent vision. Now the task is to remain focused. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They delivered the goal.
Well, let's just see this again. What a pass this is from Neymar, but the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Martinez. Here's Ronaldo. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Al-Khaibari. And it's with Luis Gustavo here. And can they prize them open now? Excellent defending. Neymar's there, others might join in. But they dealt with the threat first. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Played short. Marquinhos. On to Neymar. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And running room at the wide position. And it's with Luis Gustavo here. Surely the equaliser. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Topsy-turvy game this has been. Neymar. Vitor Ferreira. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
The short corner routine and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Messi, just the clearance that was called for.